for me, I can say, you know, yes. I would prefer that people wouldn't hit so hard.
What's all this about rock and roll tennis? I'm going to stick to the classic style. When I come home to you, San Francisco.
That was weird.
Oh, Tony. Oh, Andre. It may be weird, but these days it's a fact of life. From the common public courts to the elegant lawns of Wimbledon, power and the new Terminator rackets have taken over. Boom Boom Becker used to symbolize such power. Now he gets abused by it. But has tennis become a better game?
I wouldn't call it better. I would call it faster.
Everybody's quicker today. And there's less time for the finesse, because once you got the ball inside, you need to crunch it.
The game loses a little bit of its beauty, I guess you could say, when, you know, guys are just hitting a lot of big serves. And, you know, that's how I play, and I'm still not a proponent of, you know, having all these wide frames coming into the game.
Ah, the racket controversy. But whoa, check out the circumference on this rug beater. Is it a wonder brilliant minds see technology raging out of control?
I'd like to see, on the professional level, I mean, I don't know if it's even possible, but if they could, you know, regulate the wideness of rackets. You know, they've already sort of put a limitation, I believe, on how big it can be, and even that may be a little bit too big.
A lot of professional players, at least, are saying to the manufacturers, hey, wait a minute. These rackets are powerful, and they may be good for the club player and the public parks player, but for us, we're sacrificing too much control.
The trouble with the rackets, unfortunately, is they won't pay you to use the rackets that you might want to. Both Navratilova and Mcenroe would still be using wood, but no one will buy them, so the manufacturers can't afford to pay them.
So it's all about money? No. Come on now. Maybe this power thing can be fun.
I'm playing the bigger racket now, and I can see my game. I serve better now than when I used to play. I was number one.
Nasty. Even you? Finesse fought the good fight, but it looks as if we'll never get back to the good old days. The power thing is everywhere.
What does I hear about power tennis? I'll show you power. I've got the power! That's power, ain't it?
So Schwarzenegger.